Coronach, Sir W. Scott. There are many pleasant memories of a young man now dead, but this does not bring solace because of the reality that they will never return. Notes from the back of the book. Correi, covert on a hillside. Cumber, trouble. Coronach. He is gone on the mountain. He is lost to the forest like a summer-dried fountain when our need was the sorest. The font reappearing from the raindrop shall boil, but to us comes no cheering, to Duncan no moral. The hand of the reaper takes the ears that are hoary, but the voice of the reaper wails manhood and glory. The autumn winds rushing waft the leaves that are serest, but our flower was in flushing when blighting was nearest. Fleetfoot on the corrie, sage counsel in cumber, red hand in the foray, how sound is thy slumber? Like the dew on the mountain, like the foam on the river, like the bubble on the